while Steve Kerr returns to coach Game 2 and scored a standing ovation. Warriors right off the bat on the 13-2 run. Kevin Durant blocks Kyrie Irving, drains the three at the other end to put Golden State up by 13. LeBron would get the steal on the inbound pass, take it down and throw it down over Andre Iguodala on the other end, in your face. 6 seconds left in the half. James to Kyrie Irving for the floater, tying Magic Johnson for the most triple-doubles in NBA Finals history with 8. To the half, Warriors by 3. To the third, Steph Curry, guarded by LeBron James. Curry drives, lays it in, does a little dance, takes it to the cup. Yes, it went down last night. Golden State starting to pull away. Durant with 33 points, 13 boards, 6 assists. Steph Curry pulls up for the long three. Oh, you bet. The fam is gonna love it. Golden State runs away by 19 and up 2 games to none.